All right. Today we're going to be shooting some guns with some of our boys. So this is what we got here.
When there's a magazine in and there's no ammunition in it, it stays open. You press this button, releases it, comes forward, picks up the round, and then it would be armed. So it's a pretty simple thing to use. When you pick it up, you hold it with this in your forearm. You will adjust this to the point where it's comfortable. You're gonna look through. So for me, it's gonna be a little bit closer with the scope on. I might take the scope off. You'll put this to your cheek. Are you guys all right-handed?
Yep.
Right eye dominant?
Left-handed.
You're left-handed? Okay, for you, it'll be the opposite then. And it's gonna be uncomfortable, so I'm gonna make you wear glasses because this discharges the shells quite fast coming out the side. Mm-hmm. So I'll put them, yeah, because you can get them in your own face. So it's a pretty simple thing to use. Actually, for this distance, we're going to take this off. And we're going to go with the trusty iron sight.
Sick.
If we do some long distance, I'll put that on and I'll tune it back in. Play around, you can work with the buttons. Nothing's going to hurt nothing. And when you want to release a magazine, the button's right here, just above where your trigger finger is.
Oh, those zombies.
Yeah.
You all done really good because you're all pointing it right down the range. And never point it at somebody. That's a federal charge with 3 years minimum time in prison.
Even if it's unloaded?
Even if it's unloaded.
Wow.
So,
anyway, for all those people pointing guns at me.
Scotia, a guy showed up to the gun range and everyone was checking their targets downrange. Mm-hmm. And he unzipped his rifle case and put it like that and put it down. And they all hit the deck and they charged him. He went to prison for 3 years. Wow. He wasn't telling you to shoot anyway. He just showed up late to the shoot and they were all checking the targets. He pointed the... It's called sweeping. He swept them all, and they all hit the deck, because they didn't know if it floated or the guy at that distance.
Vato.
And they pressed the button for 3 years.
Yo, vato.
Don't worry, we'll get some glory shots later, and you guys can all wear the vest. Awesome. This is called a Mofucker rig.
Mofucker rig?
Modular Order Fighting Carrier Rig.
No way.
It's called a Mofucker. The guy who designed it to be called a Mofucker. I worked for him. That's the basics of that. It's pretty simple to use. If it jams, if you ever pull the trigger and it doesn't shoot, hold it straight and just tell me, you just say misfire. Because there's a bunch of different things could potentially go wrong. It doesn't with this thing. It's pretty solid. Next to an AK, it's one of the better working platforms. So that's this. Pretty simple thing to use. This is an Israeli-made IWI 9mm Jericho pistol. They call it the Baby Desert Eagle. These are the same guys that make Desert Eagles, Uzis, Galils, and Tavor Tar 21 assault rifles, which I love. If I had $2,700, I'd buy one. Perfectly legal in Canada. Very simple to use. This is the safety. When the white's showing, I got nothing on the trigger. It's called a double single action because, and it's unloaded right now, I can prove that. It's a double single action. That's a decocker there. With one pull of the trigger, you see the hammer comes back. That means you don't have to, like a revolver.
Right.
So it's very, like pistols are very unsafe compared to any other gun. Because here's the thing, with that gun, you always have two or three points of contact, right? Your shoulder, your first hand, your other hand. This here, you can use one-handed. And the other thing is, if you don't know what you're doing, you can point it in almost any direction. And you can even point it yourself. That's why there's so many accidents with these, and that's why they're restricted. You gotta go through an extra safety course and everything to get it. Pretty simple to use. In the bottom, pull back, picks up the bullet. It's actually loaded when you do that too. So if I pull that trigger, which is a hair trigger right now, it would go off. So I decocked it, it's safe now. Never rely on safeties. Safeties fail. This thing's safety doesn't even work. I'm gonna tell you right now.
Okay, so guys, always point forward, yeah? Shit.
So.
Nice.
I got some practice at that.
Yeah.
I'll give you guys each a chance to hold this, but it'll be each person in the front because these things, like I said, you can easily point that at somebody by mistake.
Yeah.
Try pulling the trigger, pointing it downrange, because this is when it's in hair trigger mode. You see the hammer's back?
Yeah.
That's how much pressure it takes to pull the trigger. Now pull the trigger now, full pull. When it's loaded, after every pull, it's going to be cocked back, so you're going to have a hair trigger the whole time.
Okay.
Just so you're aware. So you won't have to worry about that full trigger draw, but...
Okay, so this is safety here.
That's the safety, yep. And when you flick it up, it's unsafe.
You're not holding it right, you're supposed to hold it on the side.
Actually,
I'll take it. Hey, Vato!
Yeah, shit.
Hey, say, bam, bam, bang, from up here.
I've had people do that here. Actually, I had one of the girls from the bar do it, and she went bam, 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 missed all five shots on the target right there.
Right there.
Oh, yeah, bro, it's not easy.
Very small in the trunk.
Not easy.
At the end of this, I'm going to dig a bullet out of the backstop for each of you, and we'll put it in an empty casing, and that's your guys' souvenir that you went shooting today. Cool. You can mount them. Some people put them on chains. Nice. You just drill a hole through. So when you're aiming a pistol, you've got a front blade and you've got a rear blade. To actually aim it is very difficult. And the way I'm going to teach you to shoot today is like really basic beginner hand shooting. Three fingers here. Trigger finger out to the side. Don't put any pressure on your thumb. You should be able to hold enough with just your three fingers. Your other hand's going to wrap around and you're going to cross your thumbs like that. Hold them down to the side when you're shooting. You're going to take a really broad stance. I don't shoot this way because it's gay.
Why are you teaching us, bro?
Because it's easy.
We're gay.
It's easy.
I see that.
See, I like to shoot tactical.
Shit.
But you're going to hold out in front. You're going to use your right eye. Left if it's Casey, I guess. You're going to try and make sure that the top of this is level with the top of these. And then there's going to be a space on each side of that blade, and you need it to be equal.
Okay.
When it's equal on both sides and the flat's top, whatever's on the very top of that is what you're going to hit. And everyone says that these things are terribly inaccurate, but I mean, I can shoot a smiley face on one of these fucking boards with 10 bullets. They're very accurate once you get some practice in. Don't feel bad if you're having trouble getting really good groupings with this thing, because they are a fucking nightmare to learn to use, and I've put thousands of rounds through handguns in my lifetime, in my short lifetime on this earth. So with all that under the way, each of you take a chance, look through it. See what it's like to aim it. I'm going to adjust all of your guys' positioning. Okay, let me just go to the other side so your thumbs cross properly. When you're getting ready, you're just going to keep your finger like that. As soon as you acquire your target, you see how this should be level with the top, mm-hmm. The side should be there. And when you're shooting, the trick is you're actually not going to focus on your target. Your target should be blurry to your eyes. You're going to focus on this. And actually, it's only going to be this difficult to pull the trigger. It's going to be like that for every one of your shots, because we're not going to be shooting from an unloaded position.
Yes, it is.
Pretty good. Actually, I'll let you know, with a lot of handguns, you can damage them by dry firing. Okay. You can't with this. It's okay. Made that way.
Good, I like how he said that at the end.
Well, I would have told you at the start,
feeling terrible.
If you're using a 45 ACP, like a 45 pistol, it will damage it. Okay, remember, your trigger finger is never on until you actually acquire your target. Thumbs are crossed properly, your fingers look good. So this should be equal with that, equal on both sides. Yeah. Now, when you're shooting, if you're going to take your time and take your shots and you're trying to pick the targets out, every now and then you're going to notice it gets kind of heavy and you get kind of shaky.
Yeah.
Just lower your hand.
Forward.
You just put it down towards the ground, point it about 8 feet out. You're probably be shooting from behind a bench. You can just rest it on the bench like that.
Okay.
And just let your arms, you can even put it right down on the bench, give your arms a shake out. Because it takes used to, you have to get used to all that. All right, so I'll start you guys with the handgun since we're here.
So Vato's logo first.
I got the handgun, so here the targets.
Andale.
Andale. Andale way.
Andale, puto.
Andale, puto. Nice, a zombie.
We're gonna shoot some zombies.
Nice.
I'll get one of you to help me. Just come around with the tags.
What? Whoa, whoa. Yeah, so we got some bets going on or what?
Just having people grab some tacks and just follow me.
Where are you about this?
All that's left.
All right, so we got one up. People got more tacks?
Yeah, I got one or two left. Pretty shot up.
This is where I shot that cell phone in the picture.
Oh, nice. I'm surprised like these don't fall over. I guess because it goes through.
Oh yeah, the bullets go straight through. These bullets will bury themselves in that earthbound. Do we have more tacks?
Yeah, I got one more.
One more. You got one more?
I'll go get some more.
Yeah, we need two more.
These earphones don't stay in, they just keep popping out.
These are responsive targets, just so you're aware. You shoot them and they explode, it's really cool to see.
Nice.
Okay.
Well, they're like the clear ones, yeah?
Yep.
Like 10 bucks.
Right. What are we doing?
Yeah. 10 bucks.
What are we doing?
10 bucks, who has the best shot? And oh. He's gonna be the judge. 10 bucks, something interesting, 500.
Okay. I keep it quiet, but if any shotgun his whole fucking life.
So you're the judge?
I'm the judge?
Yeah, you're the...
Who are you shooting? Who are you shooting?
All the way down?
No, the zombie.
Oh shit.
Jesus.
Fuck.
So it's pretty simple. That one's unloaded. Who's first?
Batos, Batos.
I'll tell you.
Is it recording?
Can I borrow your hat?
And the first one you're gonna shoot at?
Good call.
Is this motherfucker right here. So, after your first shot, lower the gun. Hmm? And just tell me where you're aiming for.
The head.
The head?
Yeah.
Nice hit, you hit just below the left eye.
Nice.
Yeah. Okay. Now, after every shot, make sure you take your finger off.
Okay. Okay.
Just for the safety. So.
So that one.
Take a few more shots at him. That one wasn't so good. That one was much better. That was good.
Woo! Hot.
And the cheek.
Fucking shot, Abby.
All right. You're doing good at 9 yards. That one there is about 15 yards. You missed
it. I heard you got a grip
there. There, you got him in the face.
Hold it. You don't let it go, right? You got the video in this bitch?
That's your first magazine's empty.
Yeah.
You did real good, especially at the 9 yards. The girl that fired sideways for the whole time at 9 yards missed every round.
Really?
Yeah. You load it again.
You gotta teach me how to load it. I'm curious.
You hit her just in the left. That's good. Not bad at all. You might be a natural at this.
He is a vato.
You're in the arm. Hit her in the face a couple times. Alright. So you press this button to eject the magazine. Alright. So there you go.
Yay!
Don't worry, I have extra rounds at the end of this. So you guys can all shoot against each other. This is that boring part of Call of Duty you never
safety,
see.
Right? White is the safety?
You guys shot her in the, safety, like, yep. Right in the eye almost, eh?
Sorry?
In the eye.
Yeah, you got him in the eye.
Yeah,
you got him right below the cheek and everything. Oh, keep your finger off there. Yeah. You're locked and loaded. Okay.
Yo, did you film that? Because this thing didn't get
your first shot, try and get him in that nice white blank spot near his left shoulder.
You filmed it?
Yeah. In pictures.
Not bad. You only missed by about an inch. Take another shot. Try to adjust to the right a little bit.
Where am I? The left shoulder?
Yeah. You're going for the left shoulder. You just hit just outside of the left arm. Bring it up a little bit. Bring it up about 6 inches. There you go. Alright, just hit that target there. Try and get him in the forehead. Try and get him in the middle of the chest and try and take a shot at the forehead. There you go, nice shot on the chest there. Hit him in the leg there. So that's the last of your first hit. So what you do is you release the magazine, leave the slide back.
Okay, this is the magazine button?
Yep. Okay, so make sure you keep pointing it downrange at all times. Pick up another magazine.
Loaded.
Yep.
Yeah, bitch. Give me my money.
If you want to go all full auto, you're welcome to do so.
Give me my money.
Yeah, you missed, bro.
No, it went straight through and hit the dirt behind.
Just tell me you missed.
Take that, Chinaman. All the way down. Oh, there's a prostitute at the end. I made it for her vagina.
Oh, shit.
Well, you shot him in the heart twice. There you go. Awesome. Don't worry, I got more bullets so you guys can shoot against each other at the end.
All right, guys, watch me miss all the shots.
Hold this a sec. Hold it. Can I load one?
Sorry?
You're Bulgarian.
I know, but I've never fired a gun before.
Me neither.
Only in games.
Who's up next?
Yeah, you play a lot of video games. You should be good, though.
I know, right?
Pressure's on, buddy.
Pressure's on.
How do you load it?
So, the trick is you push it down with your thumb here.
I don't know. I've just watched a lot of fail videos of guns flying into girls' faces and guys' faces.
I took a girl shooting a 44 Smith & Wesson, thing from Dirty Harry.
Yeah.
And she's from Australia, and she's 4'11" tall.
Yeah.
And the gun's about that long. And she shot it, lost control of it in the air, and caught it again.
Oh, shit.
But we only put one bullet in it because we knew it was coming out of her hand. She pulled the trigger, she lost it, and caught it again. It was great.
Sure got that on video.
It was on video. It was on that phone I shot in the video.
Oh.
You ready?
Ready as I'll ever be. I don't know.
You don't have to. Do you want eye protection or you think you're good?
Sorry? Yeah, I'll get some.
So what I'll get you to do, you're going to pick this up, put a magazine in, pull it back like that, then turn it over and start.
That's pretty good. Put that on the Facebook page.
Right now.
You gotta pull the slide back now.
I need the face.
Could you put two of them right next to his head? There you go, right in the jugular. You took a nice chunk of wood off the back of that. That one missed.
Yep.
So that's lost your first
hand. I thought that one missed because my hand was like...
Yeah, it's holding this thing out at full length is
it's loaded.
It actually gets to be pretty heavy. Remember not to squeeze your trigger. Squeeze your thumbs, you're good. There you go, center of mass. Put an armor, he'd be on the ground.
Hands are shaking.
If your arms start shaking, just lower the gun for a second, shake it loose.
Don't point out your foot. You don't point out your toes. I need you to dance
bullets
tonight.
Bullets bounce. That's how I got hit.
Oh, wow.
You got one shot left. Go for his balls.
Okay.
Right there.
Like the other guy did.
Hit him. Oh, leg.
Oh, closest yet.
Don't point.
I was handing it.
Fuck with not shooting this with these on. So, pretty simple interface.
It's fucking loud.
Wow. You feel that?
Yeah. Shit's flying at me.
So sick.
I love this thing more than I love my niece some days. This is a lot of fun.
Yeah, no kidding.
So, don't blow through your 20 rounds as quickly as I just did.
You just blew 20? Through 20?
I just
20?
Blew through 20 rounds.
Oh, wow. Damn.
You guys think that's louder than the pistol?
There's an unboxing video. With one hand.
We start to lose the light. At least we got the flashlight out here.
Kill it.
Try and pop him right in the eye.
Put it on, bro.
Okay, so that should be your first five.
Then I do this button.
Oh no, that brings the that forward. So what you do is you press this button here. So you push it up. Use your finger to press it. Pull it back fast, all the way back. Let go. There you go. Should have worked this time.
Hit it, boy.
Okay. So what you do is you tip up. Oh, no. You keep this hand in there. Tip it up, let go of that one. Use that to press that button. There you go. Your next magazine's right there. And then you press that button on the top on the side. There. Sounds good. We're locked and loaded.
Yeah.
Nicely done.
Yeah, you have to load it, homie.
I know, I'm just testing it.
you're gonna shoot the zombies with love and care and kisses.
Oh,
and
fuck. No, okay. Which one do I get? This one?
Yeah, those ones there. Those three loaded. Yep, now point it, level it down, release this hand. Use your thumb to press that.
Well, that gun's heavier than you, bro.
And then you can hold that.
I know.
That's the foregrip attachment in Call of Duty that steadies your shooting. Because imagine trying to shoot it like this. Mm. It's a lot less comfortable. That's your first five.
How do I release
it? You release it with that finger, yeah. These are shitty aluminum ones. If you had dropped an aluminum one, it would have shattered.
Really?
I hate these things. I have this because when I put a new scope on this, I have to sight it in. It has to go into this metal bench. And one of these sickle magazines won't fit in it in the bench to shoot it in.
Take the safety out.
Go through bullets so fast.
Yeah, I did.
Next time you guys come, there's things to shoot.
Exactly, exactly. It'd be everything would be planned out a month in advance. All of our activities on our tour. You know?
See, with like 2 weeks notice, I can have a Canadian Forces sniper rifle here and everything.
Yeah, that would be sick. That'd be cool. In the
it's one of those $14,000 rifles I want. My buddy has one.
You're gonna be. I hope you can start MMR Australia, but if not, come back home.
Alright, bruh. Not like
that. Yeah. Competition time. We all put $10 in, and we're gonna be firing at that right there. I'm probably gonna lose, but oh well.
All right, who's our first shooter?
We'll go same order.
Harley.
Same order, one at a time.
Okay. Don't fuck up.
Concentrate.
Don't fuck up.
Okay, just one shot.
My money.
Don't fuck up, man. Damn.
Oh, oh come on!
Beautiful.
Come on! Oh,
10.
What?
10. 10
points.
Awesome. Get out of here.
I give up.
Disqualified.
Who's second shot? Shot.
Nice. Yeah, you're second.
Oh,
nice.
Oh my god.
No fucking way. Well, fuck it's good. Awesome. Okay, Jerry, you got this.
Shut your mouth.
Breathe. It's okay, bro. Next time.
8 points.
That sucks. I'm not even.
That's probably better than what I'll get. Huh? That's probably better than what I'll get.
Like, look at him. Shoot it.
Somebody could still beat it or tie it. I got rounds for a tiebreaker. 9 points.
Good shot.
Nice shot.
Good shot.
Here, hold this.
Oh, no.
You know he wants to shoot in the air.
I do.
Yeah. Like a vato.
Like a Mexican wedding. Nine points.
Oh, I was closer. I'm the second best so far.
It's
been cold, boys. Yeah. Go, Casey. You got this. Oh, right through. You can't even see it.
All right. One little miss. So the winner between you guys is Harley.
Harley. Harley killed us.
Okay.
There you go.
All right.
Holy shit, bro. Oh, sorry. Harley's a money-making machine.
Damn!
Just so we have proof, we're giving money.
That's a $40 shot right there.
That's mine right there.
You deserve it. Well deserved.
There you go. There you go.
And then he got Romeo. Got this.
I want to see if I can beat that shot.
Yeah, please. Yeah.
Please, yo. So he's gonna try to beat it.
Okay. Double or nothing.
Oh shit! Double or nothing.
Yeah, fuck it.
Okay. Everybody get back. Right through it.
Oh, oh come on!
I still think I
oh my god.
Yeah, he's good. Where's the sticker?
Right I blew the sticker off. Right I hit it.
Right there's a sticker, buddy.
I hit the sticker.
You keep that as a memory.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Oh, no, it's yours, sir.
We'll go halfsies. These two would still owe me. All
right. That was
don't,
sick.
Don't want to pack it up because it's getting cold. We gotta get in work mode soon. Fun day though.
Yeah. Flo missed out for sure.
If he's scared of guns, he's scared of guns.
Yeah.
You trying to.
Fuck it.
Get him, baby, get him!